The coalition of political parties has called for the impeachment of President Muhammadu Buhari following the suspension of the Chief Justice of Nigeria, Walter Nogin, over the alleged non-declaration of assets. The president has since sworn in Deputy Chief Justice Tanko Muhammad to be on acting capacity.
Buhari has finally overthrown constitutional governance. This factionalization of the judiciary will not stand. The president has declared war on the country's constitutional governance. The president has murdered sleep. The president wants to burn down the nation's governance system. This is the highest level of tyranny and irresponsibility. This action shows the president is the one plotting an interim government, having realized he can't win the election.
According to the presidency, Onoge was suspended based on the order of the Code of Conduct Tribunal. For the opposition, this is not acceptable, while calling for the closure of all courts in protest.
As far as the law of the land is concerned, Onoge remains the Chief Justice of Nigeria. We will not recognize any other person who may be occupying that office illegally. Justice Tanko Muhammad, to us, is an usurper. The NJC must sack him immediately. Lawyers must ignore him as long as he remains on that illegal seat. Buhari must hear this clear. The Chief Justice of Nigeria is Justice Walter Onogem, and Nigerians will continue to recognize him.
The former CJN is under trial of alleged non-declaration of assets. For now, the presidency may have raised some dust with Onogem suspension, and the drama to follow in the coming days is what Nigerians await. Togi Moore, Edit, Roots TV Nigeria.